Today, I am going to tell you one interesting story based on honesty. Hungry Hyena was always playing tricks. He would tell a lie or fill a pillow with lots of bricks. Harvey would laugh when others fell for his jokes. He might even play a trick on his loving folks. He got to the place where it was hard to tell the truth from his lies. And Harvey Hyena would always jump up and say, "Ha, ha, ha, surprise." One day, Harvey was playing and got his paw stuck in a crack. He was so stuck, he did not know if he would ever get back. Thumba the tiger laughed. Thinking it was one of Harvey's tricks, he said, "You can do better, Harvey. I am not fooled like Mr. Hicks." Then Henrietta Hen saw Harvey shaking her head, quite perplexed, mumbling. She said, "Honestly, what will that boy try next?" Darkness came and Harvey was still stuck in the crack. No one had believed him, not even his best friend Jack. Finally, his mother came and said, "Harvey, what's going on? Think this joke has been going far too long." Harvey cried, saying, "It was no joke, but no one would believe me. They walk past me every time, crying, he just said, trying to deceive me." Harvey said, "From now, I will not lie. No joke is worth the pain." His mom smiled. "Finally, I have an honest son. Honest, you all have seen. We should always speak the truth. हमें हमेशा सच बोलना चाहिए. जैसे हार्वे ने सबको झूठ बोलकर अपने जोक्स में फंसाया और एक दिन वो खुद गड्ढे में गिर गया और किसी ने उसकी बात को नहीं माना. सबको लगा कि वो अभी भी मजाक कर रहा है. So we should always speak truth with our friends, teachers and our parents. I hope you like the story. Thank you so much.